Buddha, the word of the Buddha actually means completely enlightened, meaning completely knowing the true and or completely free from the suffering or cause of suffering. Buddha actually means the person who have gained freedom from such as anger, completely free from anger, completely free from ego clinging, completely free from ignorance and dualistic fixations. So basically, the Buddha actually means that.